like a monkey doing the thing. Need a little excitement? Good morning, everybody. Welcome to Mania. The Toddster's not here. I am, of course, the Macho Man. Say good morning to Anthony. How are you?
Morning, Todd.
Wait a minute. Good morning, who?
Randy.
Randy.
Yes.
The what?
The Macho Man.
The Macho Man. Excellent, brother. Double thumbs up on the recognition here. The whole outfit. You better run. I'm not feeling very good this morning. I'll tell you what. Got a great show for you. Bam Bam Bigelow will be here. My friend, Mr. Perfect, will be in action. A special interview with Bret the Hitman Hart. In my mind, the King of the Ring, brother. No other way around it. Plus, the head shrinkers will be here. And right now, it's tag action with the Smoking Guns. Oh, yeah! Toddster! Yo, man! Hey, sorry I'm late. Where's Toddster? I know him, man. I know I'm late. George, where's Toddster, brother?
I haven't seen him yet today.
Not here, okay. Well, man, how did this mania get started here? Hey, have I missed anything? Okay, bang, bang, Smoking Guns just won. That's great. Let's see. Man, until Toddster gets here, hey, I'm gonna cuss him out for being late. Don't tell him I'm late, okay? Don't tell Toddster I'm late. Okay, brother, good. Hey, listen, we're gonna go to an interview with Bobby the Brain Heenan backstage. Yeah, with the Quebecers. Scott Steiner beat Pierre one-on-one, and it looked like there was gonna be an automatic tag team title match. Rematch for the belts. I'm a little out of breath. I just ran from the parking lot over there. Yeah, I just parked my horse back there. That's no problem there at all. In fact, I forgot to tie it up. Bobby Heenan, let's see what you got to say with the Quebecers. Yeah, dig it, yeah. Yeah, what's the scoop, brother? Just kill me. Don't leave me hanging like that. Let's see. Crush and me go back a long time. We're friends. Hey, if you and me were friends like Crush and me were friends, and you, bottom line, said you didn't want to speak to me no more, I would come up to you and I would say, hey, brother, what's the problem? You got it?
Right.
Okay, cool.
Sense.
And you would do that with me.
Absolutely.
All right, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to get Crush on the line somehow, some way, as a media exclusive. That's what I'm going to do. And I'm going to find out what's bugging him. Larry, do me a favor, will you, please?
Yeah.
Okay, priority one, I got to find out what's going on with Crush. I'm going to get him on the phone. I'm going to do something, okay? Priority 262, where's the Toddster, okay?
Right.
I got too much pressure on me. I got a lot on me. You know what I'm talking about? All right, good. Straighten out that tie, brother. Okay. Hey, listen, don't go away, because when we come back, yeah, Mr. Perfect's going to do the thing the only way he can do it, and that's with perfection. Yeah, I want to know if the phone's off the hook. I want to know if the phone's working. I'm getting a busy signal like crazy. Yes, I'm definitely got the right number. I've called him a million times before, and he's called me at least 100, right? We're that type of good friends. You understand? Hold on one second, okay? Just hold on. Don't go away. Don't hang up, okay? Aha, WWF Mania, a little bit high-strung today. Yeah, you're right. Aha, you never seen me like this before. Yes, you have. Don't say that you haven't. Mr. Perfect was definitely perfect right there. And I'll tell you, somebody is going to find out how perfect he really is Diesel. Yeah, when they go head-to-head with each other. Man, a little nervous, can't hardly talk. Okay, listen, we're going to go to a vignette with Ludwig Borga, yeah. And let me tell you something about straight up and knock him down, drag him out type situation. The Lex Express, a.k.a. Lex Luger. You're talking about a serious situation between Lex Luger and Ludwig Borga. Yeah, it's the same as me trying to get Crush on the line here, okay? So you go to that vignette right there, and I'm going to just try to hook up a Crush. Goodbye. Later. Out. Bye. Out. Hey. Awesome, unbelievable, incredible. Pancake-type situation right there, right down on him, dropping him cold. Unbelievable. My chest hurts just thinking about it. I'll tell you that right now. By the way, hey, you see the guy look like me around here? No? All right, that's cool. Very cool. We like him to finish high school normally, but, you know, it's a weekend job for the kids, so that's cool, too. Excellent. Right now, I want to take you to an excerpt from a recent King's Court. That's right. Excellent. Jerry Lawler talking with President Jack Tunney right here with a big warning on Bret Hart. Take a listen to this, brother. I'll tell you what.
Ladies.
I've had bad days before, but this might set an all-time record. Lawler, you're talking about not being held responsible for what you're going to do to the Hitman. Well, whoop, there it is. Yeah, listen to the Hitman, because he's got a message for you. Yeah. Aha. Take it away, Hitman, and talk to Lawler the way he needs to be talk to, yeah. Welcome back to Mania. I am your friend. I am the Macho Man. All right, brother, here it is. Type A situation. Bastion Booger's in action. He's the guy who dreams about Ben and Jerry's in his sleep, no question. If you see him up close, look at his fingertips. They're all orange from eating Cheetos. Chester Cheetah, cool dude in the loose mood. Let's go to the hip type swinging deal. Here's Bastion Booger. That's right, from Cleveland to Albania, everybody's watching Mania. I'm the Macho Man, welcome back. Programming note type situation right here, all American. Coming up tomorrow at noon right here on USA, Joe Fowler joins Bobby the Brain Heenan, second week in a row. They're going on the road. Don't know where they're going, don't have their itinerary, but they're going somewhere, brother. We'll find out about it tomorrow. They ought to go to Kona, Hawaii, maybe try to catch up with Crush. Definitely. That'll be a hot topic of discussion tonight on Radio WWF with Jim Ross. Check that out, and don't forget All American tomorrow at noon right here on USA, brother. Boy, man, I'm telling you something right now. 120 rings trying to get Crush. Before it was busy, now nobody's answering the phone. Either that or this is broke, huh? Unbelievable. What's the world record for throwing a portable phone? I feel like breaking it. Yeah. Expect the unexpected. Yeah, I could learn from that. There's a lesson to be learned anywhere you go. And I think that IRS learned a lesson just a little while ago when he wrestled PJ Walker when a friend of his, Razor Ramon Uzi Machismo, a friend but not really. You get where I'm coming from? Yeah. Watch this. Put it under the microscope and watch what happens to IRS. You never know. Yeah. Welcome back to Mania. It's been an interesting edition of the show this morning, I'll tell you that. Want to remind you to watch WWF programming all weekend. That's right, coming up, WWF Superstars Wrestling Challenge tomorrow at noon. It's All American. Then Monday Night Raw comes to you live from New Haven. Crush gonna not want to talk to me, bottom line, I can tell. And yeah. What is this? What's the scoop here? What's the deal, man? Hey, man, Todd Pettengill, Todster, is that you, brother?
Huh? I believe I'm a mannequin.
You take that stuff off right there. What's going on, brother? You're not a mannequin, you're moving.
Really? Let me just explain.
Is this a negative or a positive? No. Tell me now!
Absolutely. It's, you know, this is the sincerest form of flattery.
What's that? Doing my thing?
Yeah, imitation.
Right. Imitation?
I meant this very positive. Double thumbs up all the way. Your boots are way too big, though. I can't fill these things. I'm swimming in them. I meant it positive. I wanted to see what it was like. Just
double thumbs up. Glad to see you, man. Everything's cool.
You mean I live?
Tell you a real problem. I can't get Crush on the phone.
Oh, you can't?
Nope. Does not want to talk to me. I know the truth. I don't know why. Don't know why. I tried to find it out. Hey, I was late today. You were late today. Hey, forget it. Forget everything.
All right, clean slate.
Clean slate. But next week, I'm not going to be here at all. Don't even look for me because I'm on a special assignment. I'm going to go look for Lex Luger. I'm going to talk to him. Yeah.
Cool.
And if you want to continue on and do the thing and get hip, why don't you be in red, white, and blue from head to toe?
You don't mind?
A red, do the thing.
What do you think?
Yeah. Let's see. If I had 9 thumbs, I'd all...
Give them all up.
Yeah, that's right.
All right.
Exactly. Take off it. Take it off now.
Now?
Yeah, right now. Later.
Right.